Welcome to today's YouTube video. Today, we'll be talking about the puppy that miraculously survived after being thrown from a moving pickup truck during a high-speed police chase in Los Angeles. On 7th of April around 12:10 p.m., officers from the Los Angeles Police Department started a car chase in pursuit of a suspect wanted in connection to an attempted murder and carjacking. This suspect was driving a Chevrolet Avalanche and the pursuit had crossed through several cities in Los Angeles County, when a puppy was placed in a brown Michael Kors designer bag and thrown from the suspect's moving vehicle. Miraculously, the puppy emerged unharmed and was rescued by the responding officers. This pup is an 8-week-old beige mixed breed with one blue eye and one brown eye. Now the pup is being held by an animal services agency, pending an investigation into the abandonment of the animal during the chase. The pursuit ended at 2 p.m. when the driver and passenger abandoned the vehicle in a residential street. The suspect attempted to run into a house, but was ultimately arrested. The suspect, Gustavo Alvarez, was booked with attempted murder and carjacking charges and is being held without bail. His two passengers, Lynette Moreno and Michelle Thamudio, were arrested for allegedly setting up the getaway vehicle and evading the police. They are currently in jail with a set bail for Moreno of $67,500 and Thamudio of $75,000. We are incredibly relieved to hear about the puppy's miraculous survival, and hope that the pup finds a loving home soon. Thanks for tuning in to today's YouTube video. Stay tuned for more.